I bet to cross this apart at some point. Holy hands! Hello, spiky butthole. We meet again. Is that a brush you have for a tail? Or are those just your fucked up pubes?
What the hell? She came out of nowhere, threw a hissy fit, and left. She must be menstruating or something.
PMS happens in the Neptuniaverse, confirmed. I clicked on that.
Ooh, look! The ground is split here. Did this happen during some great war from long, long ago? I betcha it was a totally crazy, epic war between some profound sort of darkness and a really great light!
That was a fucking Sega game! That's Grandia! Like, 2 hours.
A few days. I found her stuck headfirst in the ground, so I pulled her out and treated her wounds.
Stuck in the ground? You pulled her out? So Neptunes grow in the ground around here. How can I believe that?
So, does that mean Nep is a plant?
Stupendous from here! You too scared? I bet you are! I'm so brave!
I don't like her being overly friendly with me. I feel like she doesn't quite understand her place beneath me.
Bitch, she is a god. What the fuck are you? You look like you haven't had any sleep in like 3 years. Look at those bags on your damn eyes.
Nep, this is the Sky Harbor area, where two land masses come in contact with one another. It doesn't really mean the ground is split.
Oh, I see. So how do I cross over? Should I jump? Should I shout wahoo as I do it?
Yes.
Why not slap on some overalls and a red hat while you're at it? Actually, we use a bridge to cross over.
No, this is not Nintendo Land. This is Sega Land, IF. Get it right.
Don't confuse us for them. You brats better scram already, or I'm going to have to hurt you.
Like you could.
Oh? Have you seen our stats? We're probably way stronger than you.
Don't bring that up to an NPC. Let's just come back later.
Wait, IF, you're supposed to be like voice reason, not going all meta yourself.
I hope we'll find something nice.
Let me guess, it's gonna be going through a wall. No, don't. Camera, skip. I give up. Fucking give up.
Ah. Let's switch it up today. Anyone thinking of moving to Last Station? Of course you are.
No, because there's no fucking clean air in the Last Station.
I, Last Station CPU Blackheart, will tell you all about this land.
There's smog everywhere and you will die. The end. I gotta see this shit.
Noodle soup and spaghetti tends to splash everywhere when I eat it. I've already stained my new designer clothes.
Ooh, so fancy. Fucking fuck you. That's it. Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck you, Noir. These weird rooster assholes. What the fuck? My breath is so smelly it hurts.
It's nothing lavish, I know. It's just a small factory. We make everything from kitchenware to missiles. Come in. Let's get cozy before we talk.
Yeah, I see the rocket launchers over there. And the missiles behind Nep. I see more weaponry than kitchenware. Just saying.
Inevitable when you or Nep are around.
Yeah, look, fucking easy for you to say, little one.
Iffy, you're not one to talk when you're that short. And without boobs.
I thought if I hear that, go and fucking do it. I'm just like, you ain't got no tits, bitch. Oh shit, fuck, I was supposed to do that, fuck. Let me listen to that one more time.
Iffy, you're not one to talk when you're that short and without boobies. Iffy, you're not one to talk when you're that short and without boobies.
Boobies. Boobies. Boobies.
Nope. I'm certain the rest ran away. That's all for today.
The inspector.
Fuck! I'm on a fucking flip phone. What the she does not have a smartphone. She has a fucking flip phone. What the fuck are you talking about? Watching TV on it.
Counter, the small confined rooms, the smell of food baked into the walls.
Auto still doesn't work. All right, let's see what the blog says. Sore throat. How much dick you been sucking, Noir, you damn whore?
I seem to have used up my voice. My throat is so sore. But I don't want any pity comments or anything.
Yes, you do. That's why you say, just to get rid of the freaking whiny-ass girl on social media. You know it's true.
Cooper Scooper, I'll buy you some lollipops later. The mob said her/his body is just an NPC silhouette, so she/he should be pretty easy to spot.
What the fuck? game developers, what the fuck? Did you forget to choose a gender for this kid, or what? What the fuck? Neptune can't take two hits from her. This is bullshit! Fucking Combo won't heal because she's a dumb whore.